Mr. President, honorable delegates, those who gave their lives in order that we may be free, those who lost their homes, those who suffered and still suffer from the consequences of war, have given us a sacred mandate. That is to build a firm foundation for the peace of the world. We may find difficulties and obstacles ahead of us, but the harder the task, the higher the price. It is the future of the whole civilized world which is at stake.